the case of Japan, my country, the economic growth rate is relatively stable. Of course, it's very low, and society is relatively stable. Of course, there are some bright spots on the global economy. The most important one will be that we are in the midst of the fourth industrial revolution. Big data, combined with artificial intelligence, it brings about a lot of benefit on the global economy. But still, we are expecting a lot on the positive aspect of the fourth industrial revolution.